sweeper had been cleaning West Main Street, was taken to the boat ramp at Manahan Park to fill its water tank when the engine caught fire. The driver got out, but before the fire department could arrive, the brakes gave way from the fire and the sweeper rolled right into the lake.
Before we actually extinguished it all the way was to put hazardous materials booms into the water to try to maintain or contain the spill that was happening. You could actually see it on the water at that time.
That sweeper has been removed, but the hazmat cleanup could continue right through the weekend.